Do you want to talk a little bit about the winemaking process and what makes making wine for Brandy different?
Sure. So when we are making wine for Brandy distillation, we're harvesting those grapes a lot earlier than the grapes that we use for our table wine. So these are usually harvested at the end of August from our Wisconsin native grapes, St. Pepin and La Crosse, throughout our fields and with our other Wisconsin growers. And the winemaking is really cool and pretty slow, and it's done really early. The pressing is quick and light, and this results in a really light, fruity wine that's perfect for the distillation.